we back.
This next one, this is called Songbird. I forgot what the hell I've been seeing this at, but I've been seeing it pop up here and there, so I thought we should check it out. As soon as YouTube get their shit together. Come on now, don't do that to me. Fucking YouTube, bro. But yes, this is Songbird starting in 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Miss Garcia.
Good morning, sunshine. I miss you. I could kiss you right now.
That's Batman, ain't it?
Batman.
Someday.
No, that ain't him. That ain't Robert Pattinson.
All unauthorized citizens must stay indoors.
Tensions rise as we enter the 213th week of lockdown.
A grim new reality emerges.
COVID-23 has mutated.
This is basically 2020.
Development today
confirms
the virus attacks the brain tissue.
Whoa,
I'm immune.
All right, who's sneaking future shit of our future into movies?
Sarah, what's going on?
Why are they doing a Jordan Peele thing?
Sarah, talk to me.
I think my neighbor has a fever.
It'll be so much easier if you just open the door. Mrs. Grant, you have visitors.
Who thought this was a good ass idea?
Sarah, do not open that door.
Michael Bay.
Oh, wow.
That's who.
Will be arriving in 4 to 6 hours.
You what type of shit is this? Your home,
or you will be the Purge. Outside. This is basically how the Purge start for us.
This is my message to you.
I know you're in there.
I'm coming. I have to let you go.
No. Sarah!
Say goodbye to me.
Sarah, I'm not letting you give up.
This is my message.
In Chicago.
Sometimes we have to do things.
That was one of the fucking bridges downtown. I saw that shit.
I'm trying to save the one person left in my life that matters to me.
I can't help you. What you're talking about is illegal.
Craig Robinson.
Stay safe, sane, and sanitized.
That's a hard pass.
Yeah.
That's a hard pass. I don't want to relive 2020.
Right.
And also, you just bit Jordan Peele's whole style. The shit didn't look that good.
No, what's killing me is, like, I don't know. That wasn't the right move, bro.
No, it wasn't. Like, COVID, what if? Nigga, really?
No, man.
Like, that's what we're going for here?
Like, are you giving us a glimpse of the future right now? Like, no.
That's a hard pass, Michael Bay. You keep that shit.
That's
why you can't just give money to Michael Bay to just do anything, because he's really gonna just do anything.
Or somebody.
But improvement is, I didn't see any explosions.
No, they there. They there.
I didn't see any.
They there.
I didn't see any. So that is a big improvement.
Or maybe the explosions were on the inside of the body instead of the outside.
That's the little virus thing that's getting the niggas and shit.
Yeah, so maybe it's, So people blowing up with a fever.
That shit's stupid as fuck.
Yeah, that shit.
Keep that shit. Sorry, Michael Bay, you keep that bullshit to yourself, dog.
That's crazy, bro. Like,
the COVID, what if movie? Like, fuck out of here, my nigga.
Well, nigga, the way they were showing, you might as well get your division watch ready and shit.
Oh yeah,
because that's the route that they was going. I was like, fucking had fucking cleaners and shit.
I thought a zombie was
torching motherfuckers and stuff. Yeah, that's what I thought at first too. But then like I was like, oh, it's basically how the Purge starts for us. I was like,
sorry, Michael Bay, stick to doing bad boy movies and shit. Fucking fuck out of here.
Somebody probably wrote this shit. Probably just gave. He's like, hey, Michael Bay, just make this a movie.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
He's like looking at it. He's like, this shit suck.
Nigga said, biggest part of 2020, COVID.
Wrote some more zeros on the check. He's like, this shit really sucks. Wrote some more zeros. He's like,
hey, you know what? I can work with this.
All right, I can work with this.
Fuck out of here, man. That shit dumb as shit.